We are interested in organic materials for the photovoltaics because this is ubiquitous and raw materials are easily available. So we work on two technologies, one is Dyson Sphere solar cell and perovskite solar cells, which are much efficient and cost effective compared to the conventional photovoltaics, which are based on semiconductors, inorganic semiconductors and silicon semiconductor. In case of Dyson Sphere solar cells, we engineer the die because it has got a donor and acceptor part, which is responsible for converting light into electricity. So we engineer them, thereby improve the efficiency of the cell. And also we work on the cell engineering so that we can improve the loading of the die, thereby the efficiency of the solar cell again. Also we look at the perovskite solar cells of efficiency greater than 20% are known, but unfortunately their stability is under question. We are developing some hydrophobic hole transporting materials which will be laid on top of the perovskite layer, which will protect this perovskite layer from the moisture and oxygen that is present in the atmosphere, thereby making these cells more stable in our ambience. The final objective of our center is making a tandem solar cell which can be commercialized if we can hit the efficiency greater than 22%. So this tandem solar cell basically a multi-layer cells. The top layer could be either Dyson Sphere solar cells or perovskite solar cells.